Hi, we can see here name and email address in single cell. I need this email address in single column and name in another column. So how we can make it? We have different ways to make it. So I'm using here the simplest way we can see here in email domain extensions in different type, such as .com here, .or, .o. So first of all, we need to replace this extensions with the commas. So here different extensions are here. So I'm using here Control-H to find and replace all extensions ends with the commas. So here I'm going to change replace with every extensions with the commas. So I'm doing one by one whatever extensions we are available here we have available here that I'm going to change it as with the commas and with the commas. So now we have got the delimiter as comma. So I'm using here Textsplit to split this into different columns. So I'm using here Textsplit. Type here Textsplit bracket open. If you want to know more details about the Textsplits, you can see my previous video where we can find it. Select that text. Use delimiter as comma, because that position we have to split this text into different columns. So close the bracket. Enter it. Now we have got it in vertically. I need to make this one in single column. So I want to change it as horizon vertical to horizontally. So use the transpose function, which will change if you want to vertically vertical to horizontal, horizontal to vertical as well. So I just change it here at single column. Now we have here name and email addresses. So I need to split now name in one column, email address in another column. So I am just copying this cordon and paste into nearest cell, nearest cell. Now what I'm doing here, click on data where we can see text to columns. Click there, text to columns. So click on next. We can use here spaces only. No need tabs. And click on next. Click finish. Now we can see first name, last name, email address in three different columns. So what I'm going to do, I'm just deleting this column because we already done the text to columns. Now I am using here text to join first name and last name. So we have the first name John Doe. We have to join these two names into single name. So delimiter a space and if it blankets true, then text one and text two, close a bracket, and I'm just dragging here. Now we've got the names for the emails already we have here. Just we need to copy the email also here. So I'm just removing these three columns. We have email also, so now got the email and names in two different columns. So we can use another way also to split this. So that we'll discuss on another video how we can split this in another method if using another method. Okay, so now we can use a column name, first name column as name and the second name column as email address. So I hope you understand this video. If you have any further question regarding this issue, you can comment me. And if you like my video, please share and keep on watching. Thank you very much. Please follow for daily tips.